Anyone got a preference for the next one?
We got Plush, we never played.
Yeah, let's do Plush.
Come Together.
Oh, yeah, then come, I love playing Come Together.
Now, this one here is slow, stately, at ease. This one is Adagio. This one's 74 beats per minute.
That's it? This is only 74.
That's a slow song.
I noticed that about them. They actually drive the beat down.
Yeah, this is a song that can easily be rushed if you don't watch it.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.
most nonsensical songs in the world.
I know. It's amazing.
Between that song and Black Hole Sun. Mm-hmm. I love Black Hole Sun. That would be a good song to do.
Yeah.
Anything. Actually, one of their... So on Black Days.
Yeah, that was kind of better.
Yeah. Or any audio slave songs.
Sure, sure, sure.
Yeah.
We used to do... Slither by
Velvet Revolver.
Velvet Revolver.
Oh,
yeah.
Velvet Revolver. Yeah.
That's what I
mean. I know that song.
That's how it goes, right? Oh, there's it's a D.
Aerosmith is one of my big fans. Beatles, Aerosmith.
You're in the right league.
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh,
send it to you. The solo that Robin played on it was.
Who does a good version of that?
My band.
Oh, right. Yeah.
I send you the stuff.
Cool.
Or the one in the record, you know.
Cool deal.
Fancy.
What else we got?
I would like to do All For You and one more time before we go, but. Let's see, is there something that we didn't play yet?
Well, there's a lot that we didn't play, but we do need to tighten up a few songs.
Why don't you pick some?
How about I Melt With You?
Oh, yeah. Modern English.
Yeah. Turn my guitar down a little bit for this song because this is mostly a rock, you know, so.
It's just one of two.
Never take a step.
the skinny sticks that I'm using, the beads on these, that's what the snare doesn't read, but when I use this one, it reads it.
Using a wood instead of a plastic tip?
Yeah, using this end, it comes through, and this end doesn't. Oh, yeah.
Big difference.
Wonder if I'll always be with you. Words can't say it.
build-up right at the end of it, I think.
A build-up from you. It's a...
I say what it is I see in you. Wonder if I'll always be with you. Words can't say and I can't do enough to prove it's all for you. What feels right to you?
At the end, what part are you, where are you? You're on the bridge before the solo?
It's after, so we'll do the little solo thing, and then it goes straight into the acapella, and then it goes back, it sings the chorus again after
okay,
that.
From the album, from the YouTube page that I have, the album goes the solo, and then it goes into the verse one time, and then it does the breakdown.
Oh.
And then it goes chorus.
So
out.
Then we need to figure out how we're gonna come out of it. Because I thought it went from the
solo to the breakdown.
No,
it does the verse one time. It goes through one bar of the verse, and then it goes does the breakdown. And then does the breakdown, and then it goes into the chorus, and then it goes out.
Yeah. That would probably actually sound better.
I don't know if that's the version you have, but that's the version that I heard on YouTube.
Yeah, let's try that. Yeah, just do your solo as long as you want, and then we'll resolve it in that A minor to the verse.
Yeah, just gotta so I'll end on that A.
And that next chorus, we just drop out and sing.
Yeah.
The first time through.
Okay. Do you want to try from the beginning
solo?
Or from the solo?
From the solo.
Thank you.
next time with just the hi-hat and the bass. I don't know why, I
like the snare. When he did the ride, it didn't sound as good as just... But what did you think?
Yeah, I like the part once we find it. It's
got to be different. Whatever, it's a breakdown. It's,
yeah.
I mean, that might be a, like audience participation there or something, if you feel like it, if the crowd's, you know.
For sure.
Actually, that's true. That's a great spot to do a... band intro thing. So if you kept the and then we all introduce each other, and then on our way back into the song, we acapella it.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah.
That sounds cool.
That was put later in the night.
Yeah.
Sometimes
it's a stronger song too.
Figure out ways to stretch things out.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's keep working on that one, but let's power through a couple more of these.
Yeah.
You want to try one again?
Yeah.
It is currently 8:39.
Oh. Yeah, plenty of time.
Let's see. Let me do one thing.
Thank you.